Hi, well, the last day of the challenge is today, day 32. And as you can see, I'm back home on Wexford soil today. So thank you very much, Maura, for the challenge. It's been lovely. It's actually after flying by. It's hard to believe that I've done 32 songs at this stage. I hope you've enjoyed it. I have. So I'm back home today, and the number I chose to do today for home, of course, is, I suppose you could call it Wexford's, a bit like Wexford's national anthem. It is, of course, Bula Vogue. It's a good number. It's a great number to take on if you can manage it. So hopefully I will. Normally, I suppose it's one that the male voices tend to do because it is a fairly big ballad and whatever. So, but I'll give it a go anyway today. I just want to give a quick mention to Jim Byrne, who celebrates his birthday today. Happy birthday, Jim, of course, from the Ballandagan Pipe Band. And to Aileen Stoddart's dad, it's his birthday to do today as well. And I'm not forgetting Aileen, I will do that song for him. Maybe tomorrow now, you never know. I won't forget any of the requests that you've asked me to do that weren't in the county challenge. I will do them for you. It's great. It's giving me something to do and whatever anyway. It's keeping the music going. So that's all that matters. So I'm going to give this a go today. So for Patsy McCall, who requested it, I hope you enjoy it, Patsy. I hope you're all in good form and stay safe. And that's all anyone can wish for at the moment. And please God, we will get back out and about in the not too near distant future anyway. At Bula Vogue, as the sun was setting o'er the bright made meadow of Shelmalir, a rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbours from far and near. Then Father Murphy from old Kilcormac spurred up the rocks with a warning cry. Harm, harm, he cried, for I've come to lead you for Ireland's freedom. We'll fight or die. He led us on against the coming soldiers and the cowardly yeomen we put to flight. 'Twas at the Harrow the boys of Wexford showed Bucky's regiment how men could fight. Look out for hirelings, King George of England, search every kingdom where breathes a slave. For Father Murphy from County Wexford sweeps o'er the land like a mighty wave. We took Camolin and Enniscorthy and Wexford storming drove out our foe. 'Twas at Sneevcoilte our pikes were reeking with the crimson blood of the beaten yeos. At Tavernearing and Ballyellis, full many a Haitian lay in his gore. Father Murphy had aid come over, and the green flag floated from shore to shore. At Vinegar Hill o'er the peasant slainy, our heroes mainly stood back to back, and the Osatolo took Father Murphy. They burnt his body upon the rack. God grant you glory, brave Father Murphy, and open heaven to all your men. For the cause that called you may come tomorrow in another fight for the green again. Wexford Abu, thank you all very much.